Ciao a tutti e benvenuti in un nuovo video di The Walking Dead Season 3 A New Frontier, o come volete chiamarla voi, Reaction.
Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it. his idea in the first place? If he knew about it and didn't stop it? That shit can't stand. I hate to admit it, but there's a chance he gave you. If he didn't know it was them, if he was just trying to get payback for what was stolen. It's possible. Clementine, you were part of the New Frontier. Did you know Dave?
I knew him. If I'm being honest, he's not a good guy.
Cavolo.
Is that right?
If you told me he was the one behind Prescott, I wouldn't be surprised.
I'm the first to admit my brother can be kind of a hard ass, but he's not that bad.
People change.
What happened at the gates? The fact that he's your brother? That doesn't change anything. I'm gonna find him and kill Prescott.
Tell me how it happened.
bones in the dirt, she was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head. What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that? An animal that you mark. My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls. David, I was there. They shot Kate too. Ask your buddy at the gate if he'll believe me. Max was a part of this.
A picciotta! Aia. Ah, era un piano.
Everything looks so good. I want it all.
Simple light, Dave. Forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so... Yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please. You'll toe the line. He'll answer to me if he doesn't. When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit. Fruit. We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River. Bloody fucking hell. I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted. What happened? What always happens? We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty. That looks pretty intense. Doesn't it hurt? It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts. It's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
I know how you feel. Seeing the people I care about suffer, it's a terrible feeling. I just want to shield them from it all.
It's a noble aim. One worth fighting for.
Max, what are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
I don't have a problem with him. He's owned right by me. Yeah, same here.
I don't buy it. Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Answer. Did you steal gas from us? I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
You just asked. We'd have given it to you. That's not all. Rufus said Clementine ran his truck off the road just to break him free. We had real problems with her in the past. You can always judge a man by the company he keeps. Running with that girl don't look good.
I would say not. Clementine's not a bad person, at least from what I've seen.
Of course you'd say that. You got that honor among thieves.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to bandits. We're trying to build something different here. Something resembling civilization.
You think I'm bad? You have maniacs running around out there who are much, much worse.
I'm not sure what you mean. We hold our people to the highest standards.
Javi.
You have something to say?
No. That's it.
That's right. He knows what he done. There ain't nothing more to say.
It's clear your brother doesn't belong here. Javi and his people have to go.
You're overreacting. It was a scuffle over supplies.
We've exiled people for less.
Sorry, David. Your soldiers are already wild enough. We can't add more crazy to the mix.
Take Javi and everyone in quarantine to the gate. Give them a pack with a bare minimum to survive. Look, we can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here. Your doctor friend too. The rest of you, What the hell, man? Look, we're not dead. It's something, okay? Not yet, anyway. Let's just see what they gave us. Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum. They could have just shot us more than once. Oh, how fucking neighborly. What's that? Looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed a bag. Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat? David's sense of humor was always poorly done.
thieves here. There's still time.
I'm sorry, Goofball. He's right. This will only make things worse. You shouldn't be over here. What is that in your hand? What are you doing? Please tell me this isn't what it looks like. Don't worry about it. I'm already putting them back. Oh, Clem. How could you? I said I'm putting them back.
Yeah, right. She's a goddamn thief. What's going on here? We caught her trying to take those drugs. What the hell, Clem? We already did everything we could for that boy. How could you betray our trust like this? After everything we've done for you?
You say that, but if AJ dies, it's on me. I'm the one who's left alone. Not you.
So that gives you the right to ransack our fucking stores?
Easy, David.
You were told those drugs wouldn't help. That waste, that'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier.
You can't kick us out. AJ's sick, weak. We'll get torn apart out there.
Should have thought about that before.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
He stays. Can't take him with you. The ship has sailed.
You're cruel. You don't even want to take care of him.
Clem, he's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there. No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, and you go.
Пожалуйста, Лурта.
Against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
it open.
We're gonna have to.
AJ now.
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
You're just seeing me on my merry way.
You think I want this?
Well, you're not doing much to stop it.
I don't see another way.
Shit!
Board it up.
We need something to buffer. Something heavy. There! Help me!
Yeah.
your own business.
Not anymore. Fuck her. And fuck you too. Easy, Conrad. He's already down.
Ok, episodio molto più lungo abbiamo fatto oggi. Comunque, per questo, se vi è piaciuto, come sempre, vi invito a lasciare un bel mi piace e di continuare a seguire la serie. Per questo video è tutto e noi ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao!